Hey, you still with us?
Yeah, it's you. Thanks. I was beginning to think we'd been left behind. I think we can get out this way. Him or those things. We gotta get out of here. Over here. We can get out up through there. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me.
Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, and you are going to die.
Okay, we got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down.
Hey,
Our video logs from the first unit show canisters of liquid nitrogen nearby. You might be able to deactivate the bomb by freezing it.
Where are the canisters?
The storage space in the mining work area. Go through the red shutter door.
Was nothing. That did it.
Take it off before it thaws and restarts.
Shit!
You all right, Chris?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see how impressive you really are. Christopher, almost had you that time. Just how much more of this do you think you can take?
You won't get any sympathy from me, asshole.
I know. I've done terrible things. Horrible things. I killed your man. I tortured them. And I enjoyed every second, soldier boy. Just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
Commencing countdown to detonation.
You hear that? Sounds like time's running out for you. Tick tock, Christopher.
If you're gonna kill me, just kill me. For the love of God, shut the fuck up!
Well, I wish I could stay and watch you burn to death. But I can't. I have it elsewhere to be.
Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted. We got your emails. We know you're funneling info to someone.
That's none of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little AV. A lot of people.
Your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike me as the forgiving type.
That's my business. You let me worry about that. You're about to have your hands full.
I can't. I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's over.
No. No way.
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
You'd love that, wouldn't you? Oh, boy.
So this is what it feels like.
We've got a situation down here.
Infection is at critical mass.
Tell me something I don't know.
Oh, I've got something for you. A fucking squirrel.
You're going to need to proceed with caution. Extreme caution.
Oh, well, that's different. Like it haven't been since we got here. Game over. Finally.
Chris, the data transfer is almost complete.
How do I stop it?
You need to find a way to shut down the server. There may be some transformer relays you can...
Crimea River. What's the sit rep?
The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
Then I'm out of here.
Perimeter wall is up and operational.
Good. Think we did any good here? Hopefully.
Chris, there's a call for you. You need to take it back at the camp.
All right. I'm on my way.